Hello, everyone. This is Waddy, and welcome to my first Let's Play of Final Fantasy X. This is the HD remaster for PS4. This is my first time doing a Let's Play video, and you know, this is like, you know, something new. You know, I see so many other people do so many Let's Plays, and you know, I want to try it myself, you know, see, you know, it's my experience. And let's just, you know, see how people think about it, how my commentary be, and so far and so forth. We're going to be playing role-playing games, fighting games, RPGs, independent games, even virtual reality games, and maybe even some blockchain cryptocurrency games. So, come and enjoy watching me as I play Final Fantasy X, the first one. And then once I beat that, we play Final Fantasy X Eternal Calm. I think that's a movie, I think. Then Final Fantasy X-2. And Final Fantasy X-2 Last Mission. So, let's start with the first one. Final Fantasy X Project, 1999-2002. I remember when I used to play this, like, when it first came out for the PS2. It was pretty cool, you know? I mean, the main protagonist is a little annoying, a little cheesy, but he kind of fits well with the whole concept of the story. Like, I like the art style, the theme, kind of like the story, how it takes place. The characters are pretty cool. A few of them can be really annoying. Some of the gameplay mechanics are very easy to follow. I think down the road when you play like the hard bosses, when you get into the comlands, as well as the summons, they can be very challenging, from what I gathered. But I'm going to just try my best to see them beat them once I get to them. So that's going to be a while, because I'm starting from scratch. So, you know, you see, like, you know, the story taking place. See the characters sitting next to a campfire. And you see the main protagonist going up the hill looking at ruins. Looks pretty cool. HD remaster. That's the money shot right there. Yeah, get that Final Fantasy vibe with it. I love that the design where they do the logo. You know, with a little silhouette. Well, I don't want to say it's a silhouette, but it looks really good. You know, it fits the title theme. Alright, let's go to a new game. Let's get it. Like a spirit grid to news. Let me go hard. Let me go to expert spirit grid. You have selected the expert spirit grid. You cannot switch gear grids in game. Yep. Arrange. Let's try original. I like original. I guess they playing it again. I like the design of that sword. Got the blue and the aura and stuff like that. The blue water and stuff like that. I very clean. Very clean. I even got the details on the earring. Blue eyes. Mesh everywhere. Like, the character designs are very good. Goes with the colors of each character. Like for this character, he has like yellow and blue and a little and black and a little bit of red. And then you have the female with all white, the old man in the red.
Yeah, listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Last chance? Catchy beat. Let's get it. Let's get it. Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy. Damn, he just came out of nowhere. Character is Titus, but a lot of people call him Titus. So the name is gonna be Titus, so I'm gonna confirm that.
Good luck tonight!
Nothing to worry about.
Let's get it!
Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this.
Ooh, pancakes.
That will mean it was for you.
Second
okay?
For pancakes?
What seat? Got it.
Now, he should not have that tag behind his hoodie. That looks dumb. They should have took that out. Like, honestly, they should have took that out.
I've been a big fan of yours from the very beginning.
I won't let you down.
Thanks!
I just want to talk
about Thank you for the autograph!
Hey, how are you feeling?
Great as ever. Thanks.
Yeah, we're cheering for you.
Are you gonna show us that shot tonight?
I don't know. Maybe.
You should do it for us.
The game tonight, it's very important.
No problem.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three...
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play. Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise!
Let's go. That is random. I guess that means like a greeting or something like that in this world. That looked beautiful. Night, very calm. Make sure I have like a bike or something or a skateboard to get to the place.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles.
From Sea South.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
No one even touching you. Looks like a water background. That'd be cool though. That look cool. Alright. What is that energy? That look cool. What are those two statues supposed to represent? Like blisters?
About Damn, everybody froze. Huh? Keep it quiet.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Don't cry. I like those boots he has, though. Kid's boots, they look nice. Those boots are nice. Someone should design those boots. That's my other app. Add that.
What the?
Hey, wait! Hey, not this way!
Look.
Could have had like some nice little logo or something like that, but take it. A little tag like that, man, this shit. I know they're trying to like get rid of negative space or something like that, but no, it's dumb. Let's just get rid of it.
A gift from Jet.
My old man?
I hope you know how to use it.
Damn, we don't know how to use that shit. Like, hell, the sword, you know how to cut.
These ones don't matter. We cut through.
Alright, so we got Axel. We got 10 potions, 3 flame stones. Alright, second. Go. Then we got skills, we got power break. On the like a damn samurai. Alright, like, cool samurai, I'm doing that. Check that. Boom.
Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Ooh.
Wait to die!
Get out of my town! I got the overdrive. When a character's overdrive gauge beneath the HP/MP display is full, that character may use a special unique attack once. Press the left control in the command window to use an overdrive. Alright, Orin got an overdrive called Bushido. Dragon Fang. Let's get it. Great. Nice. That's an overkill. Right. attack on Demi. And I'll see this guy overdrive called Swordplay. Spiral Play. What would they get? Traveler save spirit level 1. Restores and a record of the travelers, also fully restores your party's HP and MP. Let's save all here real quick. So I got another one already. I'm gonna save all that one.
What are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here!
We're expecting.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
Now where did the water come from that right there? I mean, it is pretty, but where the hell did the water come from?
Ha!
ball, nigga. Oh. Going to another world. That looks cool.
You are sure?
Yes.
This is it.
Girl, you got the neck.
This is your story.
Your fondle fantasy.
It all begins here.
Hey! Hey!